Negotiator on site. Repeat. Negotiator on site.
Don't stop! I can't leave her! Please, please, you gotta save my little girl! Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that! You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Daniel?
How?
My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to talk. Find a solution.
Talk! I don't want to talk! It's too late for that now. It's too late.
Are you armed? No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying!
I know you have a gun! I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. Lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diamonds. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon. Hi. Can I help?
Wow.
Please, we're looking for more.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Very basic model. With a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's break-in or the odor detection.
How much is that one over there?
The NP-800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Ross. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear. Water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Idiots, I want this done by four.
Silly dog with the works.
We got plans to feed in the androids. We're taking our place. Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us.
Sam.
Not to replace us. 35% unemployment, millions out of work.
Are we going to do something?
Yeah.
To be our slaves. But the slaves are becoming the master. We can no longer live without them. They're in our homes, our schools, our factories. They take our jobs. They mind our children. They care for our old. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire. We prefer to live with machines than with our own kind. Technology is our god.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Thank you.
You coming?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place, you know where. Right. Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Alice, you better stop that right now! Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
It's not very nice out. You might catch cold. I could get you a sweater if you want. You like playing out here?
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the...
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October. According to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment...
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Okay. I can see you want some space. I'll leave you alone.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. Starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Marcus. Television.
Tensions continue to rise in the Arctic since Russia unilaterally declared the region part of its national territory. Several Russian warships have taken position in the Barents Sea since Saturday, and the Russian flag now flies over the ice. The Russian president.
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Hmm? Okay, Carl.
States to promptly renew talks before things get out of control.
Television off. Mankind is so depressing. Nothing but greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years of civilization just to get to where we are. Fancy game of chess?
Sure, yeah.
Speed chess.
Speed chess it is.
Oh. That was just a little bit too easy. Are your circuits rusty, or are you just taking pity on an old man?
Neither. Carl, you just played better.
Never throw a match, Marcus. If you can win, win. That's what got humanity where it is today. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet. So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
I'm not programmed to criticize art. You would be a much better judge than I would.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? But would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter, more obedient, not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Thank you.